Shalom and Baruchim Abayim, everyone. This week, Parasha starts with Emor el Kohanim b'nei Aaron ve'amarta alehem. Emor ve'amarta. Lehazhir gedolim al haktanim. Everyone knows the difference between Amira and Haggadah. Amira symbolizes a soft word, and Haggadah, strong words. כה תאמר לבית יעקב ותגד לבית ישראל. אמירה רכה, אמירה נעימה. When it comes to teach others, when it comes to teach the children, here the Torah is giving us the main foundation of how should we teach our children. Emor, which is a soft word, ve'amarta, when you say it again, it should be again a soft word. How many times we tell the kids, how many times did I told you already? Don't do that. How many times did I told you? And the Torah says, emor, ve'amarta. Repeat it again. When you're repeating it, the number 100, say it in the same soft way you said it in the first time. That is the main foundation of Hinuch, Lehazhir Gedolim al Haktanim. These days, the days of the Omer, a memory days of the students of Rabbi Akiva. Rabbi Akiva can be the role model of Baalei Teshuvah. He was 40 years old. He did not study anything. He was a complete Am Haaretz. And Chazal tells us, once he was walking, and he saw water dripping on the rock. Water dripping on the rock, drop after drop, until the water engraved the rock. And Rabbi Akiva said, "Avanim shachaku amaim, amaim shachaku avanim." Water can dig a hole in the rock. What is the parable Chazal are teaching us over here? Water comes soft. A drop of water, it's a soft drop. The strongest rain possible, still the drops are soft. Soft drop of water, after soft drop of water, after soft drop of water, digged the rock. When we want our words to work, to have impact, we should use soft words, soft language, pleasant words, pleasant language. I wish for all of us to be successful in Emor ve'amarta, since the Torah, Derachea, Darche Noam, v'chol netivoteha shalom. We're very proud in the Chazak organization, since Chazak is going in this path of Derachea Darche Noam, Emor ve'amarta, soft words, pleasant words, kiruv words, to bring Bnei Yisrael l'Aviyem Shebashamayim. Yei Ratzon Shenizkeh Shitkayim Banu Veyashiv Lev Avot Al Banim Velev Banim Al Avotam. נזכה לגאולה השלמה במהרה בימינו אמן.